Hey everyone, welcome to the channel, and today I have another unboxing for you. And this is like a double unboxing. As you can see, there are two packets that is just waiting to be opened, and I received this quite some time back. In fact, I received the first one maybe around 20 days back, and this one came in another 6-7 days back. And the reason why I thought I will unbox both of them together is because both of them is from Comic Clan. And this is the first time I've ordered from them. I've started trying out different Indian online websites, and I found Comic Clan to have some great selection which is not available in some of the other websites which I've seen. Although it's not like I didn't find any great discount or stuff, but at least I found some comics which are mostly out of print or not available even in sites like Amazon or Flipkart. So that got me excited, getting some out of print comics which are, you know, a bit rare. So that's where I would recommend, in case you guys want to go and check out some Indian comics, out of print comics, then Comic Clan is a great place to hunt for them. So with that intro, a brief on what is going to be inside of this. So I recently did a video where I got a comic called Durga from Vimanika Comics, and after getting that I was pretty excited. Because I loved mythology and the characters, mythological characters, and Durga I found had great artwork, and I thought, why not get few more of those from Vimanika Comics. And that's when I found them in Comic Clan, and when I ordered it, unfortunately few books, while it had multiple, it was a running order of 1, 2, 3, and I couldn't get the number 1 in that series. I got just 2 and 3 in my first order, and then the 1 became available, so I placed a later order for that as well to complete my set. Now what am I talking about is something we'll soon see when I do my unboxing. So with that, let's go right into this special unboxing of Vimanika Comics from Comic Clan. So I had a great time unpacking this. It was very well packed, thick cardboard boards, and it had a slot inside of it where the comics were kept. So really enjoyed the way they packed it, so that this is a slot in which they had kept the comics. So it was well kept and wrapped up, so there's no chance of it getting damaged or corners getting bent or any of those kind of things. So thanks Comic Clan, you ace in packaging. So that's plus one to you. And as you can see, it's well, it's shipped within proper plastic covers. And when I say plastic covers, it is not just any plastic cover. These are thick plastic covers, so you can be assured that it is not going to get torn or anything. It's not cheap quality plastic covers. So I'm just opening it up so that I could get my hands on the comics. And yep, even this one is pretty tightly packed. That's great. So the comic which I wanted was this one. This is Vimanika Comics Book 1, Shiva, The Legend of the Immortal, and we'll soon get it out. So the great part is, again, see this, there is another kind of like a shrink wrapping inside of this. That's great. The only thing which I didn't like is that staple showing outside, but that's okay. And the book is a thick book. It's not a very, I expected it to be much thinner, so it's a thick book. Let's quickly jump onto that. And the good part is they send some goodies. I think this is a bookmark, and it's a great bookmark. It has a lot of Marvel characters in it. I would have loved to get one with DC, because I love DC more than Marvel, but still. And I read comics. What's your superpower? Yeah, okay. Yep, that's my superpower. It's okay, this is from Hachette India, but anyways, it's from Marvel 2019, but a great bookmark. Again, I've got another one in my next packing. I just ordered few cards, this doesn't look in a great shape, and I will do a review of this in a separate video. I am not a big fan of Nagraj, but because the shipping order was low for just that one book, I thought, okay, maybe I'll get something which I would not have thought otherwise. So these are the cards. Maybe I'll do a review and tell you how I like those cards as well on a separate video. So that's from Raj Comics Playing Cards, Deck 1. And I also found it to be a bit overpriced. And right now when I'm thinking back, I don't know why I paid so much for this set. But anyways, that's okay. Cool. Let's get into the next packing, which has book number 2 and book number 3. So in case you want to get some hands on some Vimanika comics, better do it fast, right? Because they are not printing this anymore. I think this were printed long back, and whatever remaining stock they had, they're just emptying it out. So yeah, if you want to get those, please do. I ordered this set pretty long back that I quite forgot what all was there in this, right? And it seemed to have a lot of comics, more than just the Shiva trilogy. So let's see what we have in store for us. Yep. Okay. So that set is also out. And again, it looks like they give you more bookmarks based on the number of stuff inside of it. So I have more bookmarks. Now let's get into the actual ones. Yes, this is Shiva, the Legend of the Immortal. And this is book, should be book 2 or book 3, it's not written here, all by Karan Veer. And we have, Shiva book 3. That should complete the trilogy of the Shiva trilogy, Shiva book 1, book 2 and book 3. So those are the three books, and I'm not going into a full review of these books, which I will create a separate video in case I get people asking how am I finding it. I will definitely create another video and showcase you this. I'm just showing a quick glimpse of what's the contents inside of it. I am a big fan of mythology, like I said earlier, and Shiva is one of my favorite characters. So very excited to get my hands on this, and you know, I'll quickly read this and give you a proper review of these three. Other than that, I got few other stuff as well. This is War of the Independence. I think I got issue 1 and issue 2. I only bought this because I found the covers to be catchy, having a lot of characters. That's the only reason. And I got another one. This is called Moksha book issue 3, and this was the only Moksha book available. Others were not available in Comic Land, so I just picked only this. And that's pretty much the entire set that I bought as part of this two orders from Comic Clan. And just giving you a snapshot of all the cards that is there as well, right? So in case you guys want me to review any of this stuff specifically, Shiva, I'm sure many people would be interested to hear my review, how is it went. But other than that, if there is anything that you find fascinating in this unboxing and you want me to do a review, just let me know in my comment section below. Do like and subscribe this video, because it gives me a lot of happiness to make and share much more videos and much more unboxing videos, get more comics in my hand and all that sort of stuff. So until next time, this is Street Smart Joker signing off. Watch out for my next video. Bye-bye.